Look at your neighbor. Say, neighbor, you look beautiful. And I want to tell you that from today till December, all your life will be beautified. Hallelujah. I am happy to be here. And I must say that this one is extraordinary AG. I mean what I'm saying. I'm an AG man. So I'm happy to be in your midst. And I noticed that the people that have been climbing to this stage, they are sound. From the moment I entered this place, the people that have been climbing here, they are sound. Spiritually sound. This church is blessed. Can you just lift up your hands and wave it to Jesus? Can I have strings on you? I am not here to do what others have not been doing here. Can you lift up your hands and wave it to me? Lord, the keyboard, Lord, the keyboard. I used to tell people that this is a moment God gives people an open check. A moment he does not send a Jemmaiah or a Jehovah. He comes by himself. I want to thank Daddy for giving me the opportunity to be here today. And I'm thanking Bro Samukuru to invite me. Why I came is not because of money. I came because of a relationship. He is a father to me. Through him, the Lord blessed my brother, Mbaba Rogo. Through him, God announced me. I am also here to honor him. He's a great man. You might not know who you have here. He's a great man. Permit me to share this story before I sing. One day, a gentleman went out to preach the gospel in the morning. When he was preaching the gospel, talking about God, one occultic man came out and told him, "Oh God, stop. Why are you making noise every morning? There is a power that I want to introduce to you." And the man did incantation that morning, incantation upon incantation, and commanded the tree that was standing before them. The tree came and stood between them. The boy didn't know anything to do. But he remembered, there is a fast way to invite God in a battle. He said, if I read my Bible, God might delay to come. There is no time for me to pray or fast. I know the fastest way. He began to sing. When he was singing, he began to call the name of that God. Jehovah Jireh. But you can remember, at the top you seek it. Only that God could marry it. Only God could remember. When he was calling this God, the father heard the song speaking and calling him. He said, every other thing should wait. There is an urgent attention I need to attend. And the presence of God came to that place. When the presence of God came, he heard. Please know that story. He heard it. He said, son, I am here. Say what you want and I will do it. The boy said, I have heard that voice I've been looking for. I have listened to my father and he has given me a word. He said, tree, go back to where you came from. The tree rose and went back to where it came from. And the man said, what are you doing? Let me show you. The man started doing all things and nothing happened to the tree again. The man knelt down before the boy and said, from today, your own power surpasses my power. So from today, I shall bow to your power. Listen, why I am telling you this, I am about to take you to that place where all things that are fighting against you shall bow before you. I don't care what the devil sent to your family, sent to your business, sent to everything around you. As you are going to raise an altar of praise tonight, all shall go back to sender in the name of Jesus. Now lift up your hands and worship to Jesus. Give me strings on you. Makodigi wanyaki na ya nazote omagi wanyaki na ya. Take it on strings. Na chine liwe okaka
okaka. You are, yeah, oh, yeah, yeah. Yeah.
It's more than my voice. Lower down your instrument, please. Control your instrument. Wave your hands to him. Just thank him. I know we have no much time, but a little time we have, we'll give it to God. In a little thing that happened in our country, the government lost their power. The federal government lost their power. Scientists lost their ideas. Many people lost their power. But God stood on the throne and became a God for us. Wave your hands and thank him. Let me give you a sudden warning. You cannot leave this door with the sickness you came today.
Amen.
Makonye puri guzo. Onye puri guzo. Onye puri guzo. Niru obara. Let me not go too far because I know we have no time. Just follow me and sing this my simple song. And I want you to join me. Anywhere I carry you from now, follow. Onye keruwa yezenkiwe malite nobu onye wendum onye sie sinolom onye sudo where akaginam pulie melu onye keruwa yezenkiwe malite nobu onye wendum. Let me hear your hands. Everybody say,
Onye wendo, Chineke, Nankiwe,
Yabuliebe.
Onye wendo, Chineke, Nankiwe, Yabuliebe.
Omoronya ke buliele neba tata. Akanenena, where akagi gosiwa, where akagi nao, bulie melu, onye wemlo, chineke na, onankigwe me ya bulie melu. Somebody say it.
Onye wemlo, chineke, onankigwe me ya bulie melu.
Akagi, Onye bere, Onye sudo, Akana warrior, Onye sudo, Ibukwa oso boromo, Ibari ihe ngabu nam, Were akagi gosuwa, Ijiri buru chie, Chuku obi ebere, Yesenki gwebia, Gosialuwa ijiri buru chie, Somebody lift up your hands and say,
Onye
wendo,